Kevin Durant and the Golden State Warriors trying to put some wins together now, and Durant playing the role of playmaker early on against the Sacramento Kings as he makes the fadeaway jumper first and then kicks it off to Klay Thompson for the three-pointer, and Golden State goes up 16-11. Sacramento's Troy Williams, though, responds, driving baseline and finishing with a tough little jumper here, fading to the side and hitting that one, and it's 24-22. Sacramento in front, but he healed. Knocks down a deep, deep three. That's a good-looking shot. Sacramento by seven. The Warriors then turn it over, and De'Aaron Fox gives it to Marvin Bagley, and Marvin Bagley, boy, does he know how to finish. That's the number two pick in the draft. Getting it done. Sacramento at 64-60 at the half. Third quarter, Klay heating up, knocking down a three-pointer here. Then it's Durant getting it to Thompson for three. Smart move. Part of a 16-4 run for the Warriors. They go up 76-71. Later, Klay Thompson with the jumper. That doesn't go down, but Damian Jones stuffs that thing home, and it's 82-75. In the fourth quarter, Kevin Durant pulls up the mid-range jumper plus the foul, and it's tied at 108 after that. Later in the fourth, Kevin Durant drives in and makes the fadeaway shot, and Kevin Durant's hot now. It's 113-108. Willie Cauley-Stein, though, gets it to Buddy Hield with 2.5 to go, and Buddy Hield all the way to the rack lays that one in, and later clock winding down, Klay Thompson, this is the critical play in the game, drives, misses a shot, goes back up, and without coming down, tosses it back up and in. Golden State goes up by one. Under 6 seconds left on the clock. Kings Warriors headed for a crazy finish. How about a wedgie for you? Last chance, Buddy Hield throws up the shot. It doesn't go. Marvin Bagley gets the tip. It's a wedgie. And then off the jump ball, the Kings grab the ball and call timeout with 0.3 left after the refs go back and review this thing. That's right. There's 0.3 left in the game. So off the inbounds, it's tipped, and that will do it. Golden State gets the win in a thriller. Your final score, 117.